Hello, I'm Dr. Phani Madhuri. I'm a consultant in reproductive medicine and endoscopic surgery at Madhuri Fertility Center, Kormangala, Bangalore. Infertility is a condition, mind you, not a disease, wherein the couples, in spite of trying naturally for the last successive 12 months, are unable to conceive. Now, coming to the evaluation of infertile couples is a basic evaluation of the ovulatory function, wherein we try to assess whether the number of eggs is qualitatively and quantitatively optimum. Then coming to the tubal function, we assess the basic tubal patency either through a hysterosalpingogram or a laparoscopic procedure wherein a chromotubation is done. And the last but not the least, we have to evaluate the male partner as well by doing a basic semen analysis. Once we've evaluated the couples, we categorize what could be the probable cause for infertility and treat them accordingly as per the need.